This is where the local water comes from. A lot of people come around here to get the water, which I'm going to be getting the water too. Because that water comes up from that mountain up there. This water does, from up there. Believes it or not. Blue Mountain, Jamaica. Yeah, it's beautiful, that's for sure. But there's another town up the road. Let me go. But well, they got some evil looks, some of them. Screw them. They don't like being filmed. They don't like being filmed. Guys can put on pause. Right. This way to Kingston. This way. I don't know. But we'll find out together. Because that's the way I'm going to go. Is this way. And I don't know where it goes. But on the other side of the mountain where I'm staying at, they have a view up there where you can see this town on this side of the mountain, I think. And that's where I'm staying at. Right there at that White House. Wildflowers Lodge. Yeah, up here in Jamaica, you know, I seen two guys today just give me a dirty look. It was like, okay, why'd you look at me like that when I talked to you or I waved at you? Okay. But really, I'm used to it. Try to talk to people in the United States that do the same thing to you. So I don't blame the Jamaicans for treating Americans like shit. Because the Americans treat the world like shit. With their New World Order, their one world government, their one world religion, their one world currency, their one world nation, should I say. Huh. One nation for all. That's what the Queen of England says. One nation for all. So I gotta stand here and let the dust blow by me. Fuck, I took a shower today. I'm a fool to take a fucking shower and walk like this. Well. Hell, you was born from the ground. You was created from the ground. You are gonna die back into the ground. Pine trees. Nice. My type of land. Yeah, in the United States, I just chopped this firewood up when it was on the side of the road. I'll clean this shit up for you. Well, I stayed warm in the wintertime. What the fuck are they growing right there? They're growing peas, maybe? Because peas grow on a vine. Why in the fuck would they be growing hops? And it's all over the place up there. Man, that is weird. You know, I've eaten so many types of vegetables down here, fruits down here that Mexico doesn't even have. And trust me, if Mexico would have it, I would have eaten it by then. Well, you gonna take a walk with me all the way? Or are you just going to fast forward and see what comes to the end of the movie? Because I might just shut this video off and give you a surprise at the end. Yeah, why don't I just do that? So, y'all sees my next video, okay? Because I like the sightsee. Why would I want to chit-chat to you guys when I can chit-chat to myself? I don't want to chit-chat to myself. I just like looking, checking out the houses. That's what I like, seeing how their land looks. Bamboo all over the mountain. You come on the other side with me, if you be patient enough, because my knee's fucking killing me up here in this cold weather. Of course, the way I'm dressed, I'm not dressed for hiking. Of course, I did hike up on the side of the mountain to go look for a male goat in one of my videos I showed you in the past. But I'm going to walk like this up to Blue Mountain, believe it or not. Blue Mountain Peak. Hell yeah, and a pair of sandals. Why not? Got a pair of hiking boots. I thought it'd be unusual. First gringo that's ever walked up. First American that's ever walked up Blue Mountain in a pair of sandals. Hells yeah, why can't you do it? Actually, they're more comfortable than my goddamn fucking hiking boots. Of course, I spent twice the amount of money for them too. Almost three times the amount of money for these sandals. Yeah, okay, this is what I was going to show you. Now, they say, and like in my other videos that I've had made in the past, okay, this is hard to find. There you are. Okay. That's owned from a Mexican family, and they say it's a bicycle trail. And that bicycle trail goes up there, up there, up there, up there. Goes up the side of the mountain up there. Goes up, goes up, goes all the way up to the very top of the mountain. And I'm making a joke with all Jamaicans, man. I think they're growing something else than just a bicycle trail up there. Using that bicycle trail as a way to bring all that shit down to their place. But maybe you Americans have, or some foreigners have been on that trail. If I had good legs, I'd be stupid enough to go, bring me a bicycle out. Hells, takes it up there for me. Hells yeah, you got to take the bicycle up there. Fuck, I ain't gonna try to ride that bicycle up there. Fuck no, I'm not that stupid. But I'm stupid enough to go down as fast as I can possibly go down that motherfucker without killing myself. Hells yeah. Fuck yeah, man. I used to, you know what, in California, a place called Pine Mountain. And I rode my bicycle up there to the very top of the peak, nonstop. And I've come down that thing as fast as I could pedal. Yeah, I was pedaling as fast as I could until I couldn't pedal any faster. I was going, okay, see where this is going to take me at. best rush I've ever had on a bicycle. Damn, that was the best rush. Me and my friend had a smile on our face when we got down that mountain climb. That was well worth a goddamn ride up. Yeah, my doctor, he goes, "You going to Jamaica?" I said, "Yeah, I need to have a doctor's, rent doctor's note saying I need a cane to walk in Jamaica." He goes, "Hell yeah, here you go." "Thank you, that's what I want." But they didn't hassle me, nobody. The international people have not hassled me. The TSA never hassled me with this cane. Which, trust me, man, with the point on that cane right there, it can do a lot of damage. It'd break bones easily. I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to protect myself. Protect me and what property I have. Oh, folks, one thing when you come up to Jamaica, and I might repeat this one more thing, one more video, so just bears with my next video. I've noticed up here, if a Jamaican sees anything you have, they'll ask, can you leave that behind with me? But some things I have bought to, and I plan leaving behind, because I can't travel to ship back into another country after it's been contaminated with THC. Yeah, I plan on leaving everybody a nice gift all around Jamaica. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You know, this one guy says, "Yeah, just buy a whole bunch of sweets for the children and stuff like that when you go over to Jamaica." Put a smile on a kid's face. But he said he was bringing toys in Jamaica every year on Christmas. And he said he had to stop doing that because the Jamaica government was harassing him for sales tax. Now, I didn't ask anybody where this road goes to, okay? But I seen it on my passing. I seen some homes down here. Might be a nice little quiet store way down here in the middle of nowhere. And can get something to drink, something to eat. Probably one of the boringest videos you've ever seen before. I don't blame you. Really, actually, I'm getting bored too myself. Now, here's the first house. There's another house up on top. Looks like a store. Guys, so this is this village that I've seen right here on the side of the mountain. Cool. I can handle this. Yeah. There's a store over there with like about 6-7 people there, but I just don't have nothing to smoke with them. I think this road will only go down like a quarter of a mile, and it'll probably end at some guy's front property. There you go. Nice. What a nice front door plant to have in your house. This is my type of town. I like that color, that red, that stem. Sativa. Sativa. Store right there. Cool, let's see what they got.
Yo, yo! Give me some of this. Hey, Vito!
Might ask somebody, hey, where can I get some good ganja at? Really, up here, there's not that good of a... I haven't smoked too good of weed up here yet so far in the last 4 days. Somebody said he had to leave Blue Mountain to come back and get some really good stuff. So, we'll see what happens. But everybody knows him, and he said it was cool. I only gave him a little bit of money, so I'm not worried about get ripped off or not. There's that one house I seen. Nice, huh? Are you done? Yeah, you'll need a four-wheel drive to get up here, for sure. Are you guys gonna stick around for the end of this video? I know I'm gonna stick around to the end of the road. I don't give a shit how far it takes me. So I did about going to Jamaica. It's just hiking. Don't be bored with your life. Go meet people. I seen a... What's going on? You going home?
You going home though?
Yeah.
Alright,
see you later. Take care.
Yeah.
They call me Gringo up here. Is your place?
Huh?
That's his place? Nice place. That's your place?
Yeah.
Is it? Nice home.
Yeah,
alright. See you later.
Yeah, take
care. Alright. You just make friends. You make some friends. They call me Gringo. That's so funny. Yeah, I told them I live in Mexico. So they call me Gringo. And so they just started calling me Gringo. Are you done? Yeah. Yeah, my knee's fucked up, man.
Videoing.
I'm videotaping for YouTube. You want to be on YouTube? No?
YouTube.
Yeah. Well, I'm from the United States, was born there, but I want on the other side of the mountain you could see this village, and I just wanted to see what it looked like. I like the scene.
So you get here?
I flew here from Oregon. Oregon, United States, Oregon. Yeah, this is a beautiful little town. So relaxed. No traffic.
Yeah. Ah, peaceful.
Very peaceful.
Yeah, cool and calm.
And you guys right underneath the pine trees too.
Yes.
Very nice. So how long has this village been here, this little town?
I can't remember since here a long, long time.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
You born here? Born and raised
down the square.
Right.
Where you come, Magli Gap, you drive up last night?
Right. Okay.
Right. You're so at the rest point,
right.
The vehicle stop at a rest point,
right.
Down at a level.
Right there.
That's where I'm from.
Oh. Mm-hmm. But it's beautiful here. Most definitely it's beautiful.
Oh.
And it's going to start raining again today too. So how far does this road go down?
All the way down to Magli Gap Square.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Wow, that's a long way.
So where you stay?
I'm staying at Wildflower Lodge.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been there for, you know, I'm going to be there for like a week and a half. And then I'm going to go up to Blue Mountain Peak. and then come back and then.
So you're just looking around, taking pictures.
I always like traveling and walking. I've seen all of Mexico. I live in Mexico, matter of fact.
Okay.
And so, I want a new place to live at, and so I thought, you know, go to Jamaica, see how I like it. But see, in Mexico, you're allowed to live in the country for 6 months. Here, you're only allowed to live here 3 months. And so I don't know if I have an issue about having to leave the country every 3 months because it's kind of costly.
Of course it is. Yeah.
Yeah, and down in Mexico, I just can pay off the government and stay down there a full year.
Take your time, man. Take your time. I go for Miss Madame.
Well, they stir up the dust when they drive fast. And
Far, you plan to walk to now?
I don't know. I'll go down here until the end of the town that I seen.
Okay.
And then I'll just probably walk back. Because if it's going to go for miles and miles and miles, no, I don't want to walk miles. Get out in the middle of nowhere and try to find your way back. How do I get back? Or it starts raining really bad.
Well, enjoy your walk.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
Yes, you know.
And nice meeting you.
And I hope I'll see you around.
Yeah, you know, we can have a beer if there's a beer for...
Right, no problem.
All right,
yes,
see you guys later.
Care.
All right. Nice meeting you folks.
Yes.
Friendly people. Yeah, it's getting a little cold up here right now with sprinkling. Yeah, the guys want me to go to a soccer football field to another town. But if I can buy some food here to survive for a few days, I'm gonna go try to buy some food here and just support the local families here. This one store around here, they sell really fresh bread. It was good. I bought some. The owner of the place picks her up at the town and delivers all the goods to her store. He stopped by the house. So I bought some bread for a few days, but thinking I wouldn't like it, but damn, that bread was good, man. Little cupcake rolls, just like a little cupcake. Had a little lemon juice on it. Do I recommend you coming to Jamaica? So far, hell yes, I do. And if you're a marijuana smoker, damn, you'd be stupid not to come down here and try it one time. Just get lost, see what happens. Get stoned with the locals. Man, I wish I had some weed, man. I'd like to just fucking throw a big old bag out and sit here, guys, roll up a joint. Dude, I got enough to smoke down on the very bottom. Yeah, that's the end of this town, I think. From what I've seen up on top of the mountain. There might be like 4 or 5 houses, 6 houses down below. I wonder if that's the place she was talking about, because really, for the map it showed Jamaica, it sure didn't show that much. Well, I know you're not gonna stick for the walk back up, so I know when I get to the very bottom, I'm gonna turn this goddamn camera off. Go back to the store, probably turn on a video, show you what's in the stores locally. Well, I'm glad I brought this cane. Sure does save your ass from fucking falling on your butt, man. Like how they just carve right out on the side of this mountain and just build a house. Everybody will wave at you though. Well, most of everybody. Down here, everybody's waved at me. Hey, there's your pineapples you got to see me.